me skate the walk better?
Yes. I think. Are we at now dusk?
Miss Kate Walk should talk to Kirk. Him in front part of boat.
Kirk, what's going on? But...
The monster's attack knocked us off course. Then we ran aground here.
That sign of the spirits. They want to be sure Yukul caravan follows sacred path like always. Migration must continue. Spirits show right route.
Before we even think of getting on the road again, we need to figure out how much radiation there is around here. If we get exposed to too much, none of us will see the end of this journey.
That's not the only problem, Kate Walker. We ran aground opposite the beach, and the ostriches are stuck in the hold. We have to move the crystal forward before we can open the doors.
We'll take care of that as soon as I found a way to measure the radioactivity here. Until then, nobody is to leave the crystal.
Thank you.
Captain.
Thank you. Thank you.
Electric outlets?
Thank you.
A lifeguard's hook. Telescopic, it looks like.
Miss Catwalk, need some help?
Yes. Can you connect this cable to the crystal? Maybe that way I'll be able to restore power to the park.
No problem.
Okay. Thank you so much for your help, Mr. Baruth. Oscar? Stupid of me. Oscar doesn't exist anymore. I know that. And all those automatons look alike.
Your medallion. The heart. You know, it's in very good condition. It contains a lot of essential data from an XZ-2000 automaton. Everything as it were. You understand, on that particular model, the heart and intelligence were intermingled. So then, it wouldn't take all that much for you to get your friend Oscar back one day.
Maybe if I could... XZ-2000. Oscar's serial number. Locked.